Here we go. It's Ultimate Baseball. Hope. And 253. 254 is available. We're on 253. So in this one, you just get checklist players. Every spot's worth 7, so I multiply the owner list by 7. Gonna do a big random here. All right, lucky number 7. The first list is finished. 6 autos coming up. That's weird. Okay, yeah, it does match. Just the numbers are a little off. Because one goes to owner names. One is not Jeremy on this one. Two is Jeremy. That's why it looks a little funny. All right, checklist player random coming up. Here we go. Let's hit something big. Lucky number 7. All right, so you can see your player, your matchup. Good luck with Wander Franco, Mr. Foley. That's a really good one to get. Wander Franco, Servino. There's a big one right there for Tanner, the Orioles catcher rookie. A lot of folks wanting to get his autograph. Andrew Vaughn, McConnell, both good ones there. White Sox and Royals. Nico Horner is good. Certainly, there's just a lot of different ones in here. Texas Rangers, Josh Young. All kinds. There's Yordano Alvarez for the Astros. He's big. Vlad Guerrero Jr. is big, of course. And Riley Green for the Tigers. Let's see what happens. Here we go. Ultimate Baseball. Good luck. Six autos. And what is this? 15 spots or? Yeah, it's 15 spots and six autos. So you get really high odds. I like this break for that. This is 3 of 25 here. Ultimate Arms Autograph. Malone. Who's got Malone? That's going to be Nick H. Congratulations, Nick. Just got an auto in the break. Nice below, number 3 of 25. The next hit coming up here in Ultimate. Is going to Tanner G. Nice one, Tanner. This is your hit. Rookie signatures. Ho! Let's look at the back of this thing. There we go. Nice one, Tanner. Another Ultimate Arms. This one's 2 of 15. Nick H., you've done it again, Nick. Nice one, 2 of 15. Another low numbered rookie card. And what do we have here? It is a Nova rookie for VM. Nice hit, VM, in this old school style of Leaf. It's like a throwback version. Ho! It's a really bigger name right here, Nico Horner. That's a bigger name to hit in the break. And Jeremy A., you struck gold. You hit a good one there. That is a very, very sought after rookie auto to get. Congratulations, Jeremy. And then what do we have here? Oh, it's the catcher for the Orioles. The number one draft pick overall. Big Hit Boulevard. Ho. Ho. Number one draft pick. That's going to be Tanner G who pulls this thing down. Oh, my. Nice hit in the box break. Ho, number one draft pick. That is awesome, man. What a great box. Leaf Metal Draft Football will be coming up. We got a fresh case of it happening. And this is not far away from ripping at all. I'll be pulling something big in this. And I'll get you some updates. We'll get everything current on our countdown boards. Try to get this accurate. 9 left in Gypsy. Dunruss is probably one of our closest breaks. Dunruss Baseball. See, Dunruss isn't up there on this one. Here's the link to the Dunruss filler down to 5 left. That's all that's left are filler spots in Dunruss. It'll be box number one out of this leaf metal draft, and check out the auto we pulled in the last case. Boom, Joe Burrow, rookie auto, armed and dangerous. That's the kind of stuff we're looking for. He could be the number one pick. Everybody thinks he's going to be the number one pick. And then we just had another number one, Adley Rutschman there for Orioles. We've had some great hits today so far coming out of our boxes, so be ready for the next big thing around here for us. Our jersey coming up here is getting ready to break. Good luck in the jersey rip. And then fire football also getting ready to go. Gold Rush. Here's a link to Gold Rush jersey coming up. It's got 7 spots left. right, so I think I might pop another filler for Gypsy Queen. Does anybody want a filler for Gypsy? Would you guys get in that, or you think it's better off just leaving it be? Let me know. I'll make a filler for Gypsy if we need one for that. If we want one. I'm just getting everything ready for Dunruss is all. Just getting everything ready for our break. Good luck, everybody. I hope you hit something big.